It's been 3 years since the last installment of horror franchise, Halloween, has been back to terrify audiences with the most classic boogeyman America has come learned to date. On Thursday, Universal Pictures released the official trailer for the 12th film in the historic horror film saga, Halloween Kills. The latest Michael Myers thriller stars Jamie Lee Curtis, Judy Greer, 13 going on 30, 27 dresses, and Andy Matichuk, Halloween, son. Halloween Kills co-stars Will Patton as Officer Frank Hawkins, Thomas Mann, Kong, Skull Island, and Anthony Michael Hall, The Dark Knight. Scott Teems and Danny McBride and David Gordon Green, based on characters created by John Carpenter and Debra Hill. In Halloween Kills, Michael Myers returns for one more Halloween night. Minutes after Laurie Strode, Curtis, her daughter Karen, Judy Greer, and granddaughter Allison, Andy Matichuk, left masked monster Michael Myers caged and burning in Laurie's basement, Laurie is rushed to the hospital with life-threatening injuries, believing she finally killed her lifelong tormentor. But when Michael manages to free himself from Laurie's trap, his ritual bloodbath resumes. As Laurie fights her pain and prepares to defend herself against him, she inspires all of Haddonfield to rise up against their unstoppable monster. The Strode women join a group of other survivors of Michael's first rampage who decide to take matters into their own hands, forming a vigilante mob that sets out to hunt Michael down, once and for all. Halloween Kills is a production of Universal Pictures, Miramax, Blumhouse Productions, and Trinka's International Films. Halloween Kills hails from the returning filmmaking team responsible for the 2018 film Halloween. The film is written by Scott Teems, Sundance TV's Rectify, Danny McBride and David Gordon Green based on characters created by John Carpenter and Debra Hill. The film is directed by David Gordon Green and produced by Malika Kid, Jason Blum, and Bill Block. John Carpenter, Jamie Lee Curtis, Danny McBride, David Gordon Green and Ryan Furman executive produce.